to applied with a project which we called Company Culture Change Towards Diversity and Inclusion Awareness. And this project covers four of our main areas in the area of diversity and inclusion. Support women among the other employees with the cultural inequality. Then the other one is to increase awareness of diversity and inclusion in our employees and also the other society. The third point is to foster inclusive environment in our company. And the fourth one is to understand and minimize bias in this area. We do that because we strongly believe that this topic is extremely important, not only for our company, but for the society as such. It is our company DNA that we are supporting open environment, inclusivity, and we also know from real life that in diverse culture, with diverse team, we are able to do better business. The implementation depends on where the company culture is at its start. Most important is to have a responsible ambassador who really trusts and lives the ideas of diversity and inclusion, is open and practical. It must be supported by company management at the same time also. I believe that in this area it's very important to learn from each other, company from company, person from person, because only by sharing the best practice, the best ideas, we can move forward.